BPD is also investigating a man's body found inside a parked car outside an East Bakersfield pharmacy last night. According to police, they got the call around 8:30 p.m. after an employee noticed the man go to his car but never leave the parking lot. Police say when they arrived, the man was dead inside the car. Although police say they do not suspect foul play, it is up to the coroner to determine the manner of death. The investigation is ongoing. If you have any information, call BPD at 327-7111.